was studying computer science with industrial placement. It was 4 years. We did 2 years of academic study and then a year out on placement. I didn't mind at Civica Digital. They're based in Belfast, but I actually won a scholarship with them in first year. So part of the scholarship was that I receive a bursary of £1,000 every academic year. And then on my first year, after first year, I would do a summer placement with them for 3 months. And then I go back on the second year, do second year, and then on my year placement, I would go and join them and do that year placement with them then. You learn so much more in industry than you do in the classroom, mainly because you're actually applying what you're learning. And it's very, very valuable because you go back in the final year with a strong industry knowledge as well as the academic side of things, so you know why you're doing the things then. That makes a lot of things make sense. I'm really happy that I went to Magee in the end up. Magee were constantly up to scratch. There were new technologies. They were constantly refreshing their computers, their software suites, and their libraries. Everything like that was constantly just being refreshed and being kept up to date with technology, which is perfect for my degree because we have to stay on top of the game. And they would split up your week, your lectures for each module. Through theory, you'd be in the lecture rooms with a lecturer telling you about your theory. But then you would then have a practical lesson. It could be straight afterwards, it could be the next day. You'd go on then, you'd actually apply the things that the lecturer was telling you in the practical. So you actually practice what you're being taught, which was really good for learning. In general, the campus is just a really nice campus to be around. It's easy to get to each building. You know your way around it very quickly, and everybody there is so helpful. The staff are really helpful. If you have a problem and you need help, you ask one of them and they'll sort you out. You start to get to know everybody that's there, and you can go into a classroom. You might know some people, you can go and talk to them. Whereas if it's a bigger size school, it might not be as personal as that. It's a great university to go to.